It's a very sad situation.
Tonight at 11, drug addicts turning to common items found in the garage. But the chemical is so poisonous, it can be deadly.
They hit it and they pass away.
Defender Nathan Morbido investigates the dangerous trend tonight at 11.